The Labour Minister has been sacked because your Labour policy has failed. So Labour policy has failed, jobs have failed, skill development has failed, micro, small and medium enterprises has failed. Yet you say that we are a great economic success. Agriculture has also failed. The Industry and Commerce Minister has been changed, but that is also a failure. I think India faces a very bad economic crisis today. And this crisis is hurting young people. This crisis is hurting our sons and daughters, our grandchildren. This crisis is hurting the people who need jobs in this country.